rhythm. Most of what you're hearing today is rhythm that's called cyclic rhythm, where you can tap your feet to it, you can count it if you are so inclined. There's another kind of rhythm which is more conversational. It has less to do with repeating and it has more to do with speaking. And this drum, which is interesting for a desert drum, it's actually made out of fish skin. And it's a fish skin that's stretched really tight. And you might ask where fish wind up in the desert, but it doesn't butt up against the Red Sea. And what the desert does, because it's so dry, is it allows the skin to be very, very tight, which is a good thing for drum skins, and makes it very difficult playing them in Florida in the summer. And that's why we have the invention of plastic skins for times like that. So here's an example of what a drum like this would sound like.